With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. The hetero atoms present in the following compounds is or are. Hetero atoms are the atoms which are different from carbon and hydrogen atoms in a compound. Okay, so atoms which are different from the carbon and hydrogen atoms, okay, like oxygen, sulfur, nitrogen, chlorine, that's all. Okay, so in this compound we can see that this NH2 group is behave as a functional group. Okay, NH2 is a functional group as a one. Okay, but in this cyclic compound, as we go from this carbon, then hydrogen, we observe one nitrogen, that is nitrogen. This is different from carbon and hydrogen. So this must be as a hetero atom. Okay, that is different from the carbon and hydrogen. Okay, and further, when we go to next carbon, and then we observe another one is hetero atom, that is nitrogen. Okay, so there are only two hetero atoms present in this compound as a hetero atoms, but this functional group is not behaves as a hetero atoms because it is a functional group, it is an atom. Okay, so we can write that there are two hetero atoms only. Okay, so your required answer is 2. Okay, thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.